Hello. How are you all children? How are your mama and papa? How are your grandpa, grandparents at home? I hope all are fine and I hope you all are following all the rules and regulations of your house, whatever mama and papa have kept. Yes? Okay, today we have done prediction. We've opened a new book. We have done the prediction. Now it's time for us to read. And you know the rules of reading. Yes? You know the rules of reading? You are going to keep a pointer finger and you're going to read. You're going to use your pointer finger on each word. And you're going to read. Children, you're not going to just read looking at the picture. You should look at the word and read. The more you look at the word, and if you're pointing the word and you're reading, you unknowingly, you will be learning the word. You will be learning the word very nicely. Okay? That is how reading helps all of us. And it will become very easy to write, children. When you go to senior KG, when you go to class 1, when you go to class 2. If you read now, it will become very easy for you to write later. Okay? So, you are going to be ready with your book, with your pointer finger on the word, and you are going to just follow in sequence. You should not look at the picture. Look at the picture, but still, when you are reading, your eyes should be on the word, not on the picture. Okay? Got it? Shall we start reading now? Are you ready, children, for the activity? Let's begin. Veno's new house. Veno's new house is getting ready. The house looks large and lovely. The new house is not empty. It is full of people. There are men at the door. They are carpenters, Mother says. There are more men inside the house. They are painters, Father says. He is a plumber, Grandma says. Venu is surprised. So many people to make his house. Thank you, everyone, he says. I hope, children, you have read the story along with me and you'll continue reading. And children, keep reading. If you read, it is very easy to write. Okay? And you please remember your pointer fingers. Yes? Don't forget, while reading, don't forget to use your pointer finger under the word. Understood? Okay. Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.